I do. Mr. Bose was unwell when he committed that crime 30 years ago. He was found not guilty by reason of insanity and committed to a psychiatric treatment center and not to a prison. I can say without hesitation, he is a different man than the man who committed that crime.
Oh, you mean when he did this?
You don't understand. These photos are indeed horrifying, but they were committed by an insane man.
This is the woman he tortured and killed.
I know.
And did you know her daughter's in court today?
I did not know that. I'm sorry. I know it's hard to hear, but justice has been done here. The man who killed your mother no longer exists.